WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Gibson Area Hospital.